Good morning, everybody. Before we start, repeat the memories after me. He hears the prayer of the righteous. He hears the prayer of the righteous. Proverbs 13:29. He hears the prayer of the righteous. Proverbs 13:29. He hears the prayer of the righteous. Proverbs 13:29. All fold your hands, close your eyes, bow down your heads. Our gracious Heavenly Father in heaven, we thank you for this day, Lord. As we're going to learn English subject, give us good knowledge, understanding above from heaven, Lord. As we enter into second term, give us good knowledge, understanding above from heaven, Lord. Bless our parents and children and our friends. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. In first term, we learn what sound? A sound. What sound we learn? In first term, A sound. Okay. In second term, we are going to learn E sound. What is that? E sound. The vowels. What are the vowels? A, E, I, O, U. In first term, we learn odd A sound. In second term, in some pages we're going to learn E sound. What sound? E sound. Okay. Now I'm going to show the pictures of E sound. What picture? E sound. Okay. Okay, what is this? N. What is that? N. Y-E-N. Yen. What is that? Y-E-N. N. Okay. N means it kind of a coin. In Japan, and they all are using this coin. Okay, in those days, the coins will be in this color only. So, what is the N spelling? Y-E-N. N. What is the spelling of N? Y-E-N. N. Okay, the next picture. Men. Y-M-E-N. Men. What is the spelling of men? Y-M-E-N. Men. Okay, what is the next picture? Big. You can see in railway station, you can see in temple, in churches, in bus stand. Okay, what is that? Big. Big means bigger. Okay, the children, old people, young people, they're big. B-E-G. Big. What is the spelling of big? B-E-G. Big. Okay, next picture. Keg. K-E-G. Keg. What is that? K-E-G. Keg. Okay, next picture. Hen. H-E-N. Hen. What the next picture? H-E-N. Hen. Next picture. Den. D-E-N. Den. What's the next picture? Den. D-E-N. Den. Den is nothing but it's a cave. The lion. Lion's home. Den. D-E-N, den. Okay, next one. Wet. W-E-T, wet. Who all like to get wet? In the rain. When the rain comes, you like to play and get wet yourself? Yes or no? Yes? Yes. Okay. What the spelling of wet? W-E-T, wet. Next, get. G-E-T, get. If your sister or mother or father or uncle, auntie, they give you something, then what you will do? You will go and get. So, G-E-T, get. Okay, next one. Sue. S-E-W, sue. Sue means it's shoe machine. Your parents know stitching? They sit with the machine and stitch. That is called sue. S-E-W, sue. Few. F-E-W. Few. What is that? F-E-W. Few. Okay. Few means some have few friends. Like one or two, three. They have friends. Somebody has so many friends. Okay. You understood now? Few. Difference between few and many. Few means like one, two friends. Some they have more friends or many friends, they'll say. Okay. Now say the spelling now. Y-E-N-N. B-E-G, beg. H-E-N, hen. W-E-T, wet. F-E-W, few. M-E-N, men. K-E-G, cake. D-E-N, den. G-E-T, get. S-E-W, sue. Okay, now, use of in, on, and. Okay, a beg on a cake. A beggar is sitting on a cake. A beg on a cake. Okay, second one, a hen in a den. A hen in a den. Net and wet. Net and wet. Beg on a cake. Hen in a den. Net and wet. Okay, now once more I'm teaching the spelling, then I'm going to write on the board. Y-E-N-N. M-E-N, men. K-E-G, cake. K-E-G, cake. B-E-G, beg. H-E-N, hen. D-E-N, den. W-E-T, wet. G-E-T, get. S-E-W, sue. F-E-W, few. Okay, now turn the page. Still now, you do not get your second term book, but you have to write in second term note. What note is that? Second term note, and you have to write the spellings, okay? After getting your book, you have to write this page number 4. You have to write this book exercise, okay? Fully you have to write and match and circle the correct word, okay? L-E-T, let, you have to write. M-E-T, met. B-E-D, bed. This is all you have to write. Now, I'm going to write the words on the board now. Okay. N. Y, you have to touch the line. See? Y. E. N. N. Beg. B-E-G, beg. Hen. H-E-N, hen. Wet. W-E-T, wet. Few. F-E-W, few. Men. M-E-N, men. Keg. K-E-G, keg. Den, D-E-N, den, or sue, get. Okay, one more. Yes, E-W, sue. Okay, I shall write here. Beg, kick, hen, then I wrote, get, sue. S-E-W, sue, I'm writing here. Sue. Kick, I wrote back to men, then. Then. Okay. These words, you have to write in second term note. You have to take a fresh note and write these words. You all understood? You have to write these words one time. Take a new note. These words are called E sound. What sound is that? E sound. Y-E-N-N. B-E-G, beg. H-E-N, hen. W-E-T, wet. F-E-W, few. M-E-N, men. K-E-G, cake. G-E-T, get. S-E-W, sue. D-E-N, den. Okay. This words we have to write in second term note. Not in first term note. Second term note you have to write. I think you all have segregated the first term note, the second term and third term. Okay, this one you have to write in second term new note. You have to write this. You all understood? Yes, okay. After getting book, you have to write page number 4. Page number 4. This book exercise, okay? Till then, learn the spellings. Write in the note and learn the spellings. We'll meet you in the next class. Thank you.